Thank you very much. My name is Tim Tinglestadt. And for the last 8 years, I have been seeking to fight for your right to meaningful judicial elections. The Constitution in the state of Minnesota has been the foundation that I stand on. It says, "We the people of the state of Minnesota, grateful to God for our civil and religious liberty and desiring to perpetuate its blessings and to secure the same to ourselves and to our posterity, do hereby establish and ordain this Constitution." They formed the rule of law in that one sentence, the founders of this state. But that rule of law says that liberty is only going to happen when we have God, then the people, and then limited servant government. If we do not vote for judges in meaningful judicial elections, we will not live under the rule of law of liberty. We move to something called tyranny. So when you choose not to have meaningful judicial elections, you allow one branch of the government, the judicial branch, to go above the people. Not only above the people, but above the Constitution. Because the only way that you can control our government and keep it small, limited, serving us rather than ruling over us, is through meaningful judicial elections. One name on a ballot, my friends, the retention election proposal, I don't care what they call it, is never an election. You need one or more names on a ballot to have a meaningful election. So I urge you to consider educating yourselves. Go out and get all the information you need is in my brochures out there. I'm Tim Tinglestadt, and I'm going to continue to seek to carry this fight across this state to help the people become educated on this very, very important issue. As it's been said, this is a branch of government that needs to be below the people, not above the people. Thank you.